Yukuma guys, this is how to use Steam game recording so you can record and clip your gameplay on PC and Steam Deck. So make sure you have Steam installed. If you don't, then log on it and go on Steam. Click on the Steam button, then go on Settings, and then you want to look for Game Recording. If it doesn't show up, then go on Interface and then go on Beta Participation, and then click on Steam Beta Update. Then go on Game Recording. You then have these three options. We choose Not to Record. We can then choose Record in Background, similar to NVIDIA's Instant Replay from Shadowplay, or we can record on demand, similar to starting and stopping a recording manually. I recommend choosing the Record in Background option, as it tends to work best with Steam game recording. You can then adjust the quality over here for your recordings on Steam game recording. I recommend picking the highest. You can then adjust how long you want your recordings to be on Steam game recording. You can then type how long the clips can be recorded for max. I will keep it at 120 minutes, but it's up to you how long you want it to be. It will also give you an estimate of the disk space that will be used to do a full recording. You can then enable and make sure that enable GPU acceleration is turned on. This one actually allows you to add timeline markers, which is very handy when you want to refer back to specific parts of your gameplay clip. You can also take the screenshot shortcut key. If you click on the box, you can then change the shortcuts to a custom hotkey, but I'll leave it as it is. You can then add your mic on your audio recording on Steam game recording, so hover down to record audio from. It will tell you either to select game audio, all system audio, and game and selected programs. This is very handy. For example, you can actually go on Discord and add your game audio, and then you can add your voice chat from your Discord on your recordings, but I'm gonna keep it at game audio only. Now we're gonna play our games. If you don't have a game on Steam or want to record a game that's not on Steam, you can then add a non-Steam game. As long as Steam game recording can hook on it, then it's possible you can record with Steam game recording on different games. So now we launch the game you want to record, and then it will start recording in the background. So if something epic or important happens, then press Ctrl plus F12. This is very handy for later, as it will make sense. So if you press Shift Tab for Steam timeline, you will see a timeline of our recording and the markers on it. The blue color indicates the part that just got recorded. Each marker here was created by pressing Ctrl F12 during recording. Like I mentioned earlier, markers is a great way to refer back to the moments and playbacks of those moments. So after playing your games, go on View, go on Recording and Screenshots. It will then bring you to the screenshots and recordings done using Steam game recording. You can then see we have a timeline over here to play back our recorded footage of our game. You can then click here on the timeline, which allows you to look through your recordings. If you press the clip button, a yellow box will appear indicating the clip you want to save in your recording. To save the entire recording, you would select the in and out points to cover the whole blue timeline, which would capture the whole recording just like any other normal recording software. But if you want to get your own small clips in the timeline, then move the in and out points of the parts you want to save as clip. And you can even snap it to these buttons to save time. So click on the save and share button. You will then have these options such as saving to Steam, exporting video files. You can also share your clips, and you can also copy to clipboard and send it to other devices like your phone, or create a shared link that uploads it to the internet temporarily. But we're just gonna export the video files. It will then ask you where you want to save it. Once you're done saving it, you can then access the recorded footage and play it back and do whatever you want with it. So this is how to use Steam game recording, even if you're just a beginner. Anyways, check out my other videos, and Yogamo guys, and have a Yogamo delicious day.